Gents, in today's video I'm going to be doing a XP glitch, and I'm sorry, I'm not really feeling the best right now. That's why I didn't upload yesterday, because I was going to. I'm trying to upload like every 2 days is what I'm trying to do, but I'm sorry I couldn't get a video out yesterday. I'm also caught up with a whole bunch of school stupid stuff. Well, still anyway, I'm gonna do this video. Sorry if I sound terrible and I sound depressed. It's not, I just don't feel the best right now. So yeah, this is an XP exploit. Yeah, that's how it's pronounced. So anyway, let's get into this video. Alright guys, so what you're gonna need is you're going to go to a chemistry station, and we're gonna be making a whole bunch of Molotov cocktails. So you're gonna need adhesive, cloth, glass, and oil. Right now I don't have a lot of them, so I'm gonna go duplicate them using the duplication glitch that I show in like 3 other videos. So I'll do that right now and be right back when I have a whole bunch of materials. So yeah, so I think I made enough for this tutorial. So basically all you want to do is just spam cook, and you will just keep making a whole bunch of these, and plus it'll give you a whole bunch of cocktails. How easy it is, and you just keep spamming it, and you'll just get a whole bunch of XP. That's just how easy it is. Yeah, so much for watching this video. I'm very sorry it wasn't as entertaining as my other videos. I wasn't as enthusiastic as I usually am. Hopefully, in my next video, I will feel better, and I will try to make the videos better for you, come up with better ideas, because, you know. So just tell me down in the comments what you want me to do for the next video, and I'll make sure to do that. Thank you guys so much for watching this video, and I'll see you all in the next one.